Good evening. A few minutes late, but too late. Moment. Will be starting a few minutes. Sure, everyone is notified. Discord bots to help me, so I don't have to do everything manually. Yeah, seems like everything is set up. Jumping into it. We had trouble deciding what to play today. But, and I learned that I only had 2 hours to stream. I want to take a break from Spooky's jumpscare mansion. Didn't feel like setting anything new. No, it didn't. Getting used to the controls again. The last stream, I almost got all three different escapes in a row. But I died during the submarine escape. Yeah. Although I finished the game with all I did finish the game already. The backpack? Oh, it is. The crate starts actually. I almost never find the backpack. But yeah, I got all the escapes, but not on recordings. I didn't want to leave the game like this. I want to have to outside. Well, what may just like the accident again. Left. Yeah. I'm struggling a bit with controls. Ideas going for the specific escape. Definitely one of the harder ways to escape. Because some of the marine escape are pretty rare. A backpack with extra space, so it is not taken. I don't know. don't know what monster I'm up against. Don't have any helpful items yet. Oh. Does it mean the fiend? Picking light? Or is that just one of picking? This, before the camera sees me. It's a boot and it's right there. Does it actually see me? Oh, I think not. It went to the camera making noise instead of boom. And I did it again. Keep pushing away. I don't remember, does this work against the brute? Don't need two of them. Oh, now I did it again. I did find the backpack. Oh, yes. Thank you. This area you can often find submarine escape items. The path to the containers is randomly generated. It's always a pain. Okay, there's more stuff to find in here. Usually there are four escape items in these containers. The feeling lost in here. Escape, did I? Oh, it's climbing up, it's climbing up. Oh, is this a dead end? It is a dead end. Oh, not a notebook. Oh, I'm not dead yet. How did I get away with that? Oh yeah, it is spawning. Oh, it's still close by. Not mouse click. No, don't steam me. Don't steam me. No. Going poorly. Somehow I made it out alive. Again. Unlocked escape like this. Is he in the book? I need to actually find a submarine before it is the item. Need a welding kit as well. Battery. What else I need? I think I need a fuse. Isn't giving me a lot of views. I like playing it. I'm going to play something I don't enjoy playing. It would be nice if I could find roll of duct tape and disable the cameras at least. Well, there's something I need in there. Oh, damn it. But that was on deck 6. I need to remember that. Definitely need to get that. That's an item I need. We're making good progress. Quickness 5. Close. I'm going to hide in chat real quick. Hello guys, how are you going? I hope you enjoy my suffering. This one on fire. We have a pump here, but for the raft, I'm not going to do that. Check this door. Gasoline. Don't need that. Oh, yes, I do need that. I need this very much. Where is it? Isn't it the same as in also on for Zik? The marine battery. I think all I need is the welding thing. But in for Zik, was it also a submarine battery or the welding kit? I don't know. It did it again. Paper. It was the camera on this one. Oh, I know. No. Helicopter key, not going for that. Yeah. Oh, that was so close! No! I was off to such a great start. I got most of the items already. Oh man! That's a shame. That's a real shame. I was doing so well. I was hanging around in the area too long, I suppose. All the items I needed were there. Good start. Let's see what's in here. Didn't pick up the fuse. Shit. Back. Always get the fuse at the start. Already took the escape items. But I had to ditch the fuse for and get it back. I had to use up the fuse. Camera. They need the fuse and the welding kit. All I need, no. Didn't know that could be in the kitchen. Is it there? I think it's nearby. I think it's the fiend. Drop off the items I already have at the submarine. Oh, I see it. Oh, it's definitely onto me. Oh, I needed to go there that way. Please go use the fence and go somewhere else. I don't know for sure what I'm up against. Is it the lower deck or the engine room? Oh no, the engine room is where the valve sit on. Found it. Something fixed. Building it goes over there. That gives me two more inventory spaces. Use for this. This is a whole pay fix. Good. That's where he came from. Maybe I'm lucky and I will find a building tip room. Use in here. I rit. The cargo hold often has a submarine fixed item. The problem is, I'm up against the hunter and it makes exploring near pretty dangerous. Nothing. Oh, shit. There's bubbly things that comes from if you get close or make a noise near it. There's over there. Also entrance over this side. Yep. I think I take the upper one first. Pretty dangerous. Oh, now I hear it. Just a few can. Don't see much of your use in here. Just a pump. I don't need that. Oh. This is our best. Looks like I'm risking my life for nothing in here. Be careful of those fans. It happened before that they spawned right in front of my face. I think I put my expert back on. engine room. Maybe something useful is in here. Not going to bother using a fuse in here, unless I have to. I need a fuse to escape. No fuse in here. Game. Guess I'm not exploring this area then. Is it? No, I wanted to lock it! Oh, damn it! It might still be on my tail. Right in front of me. Leave. Open one just in case I need to. Right in there. I think it's my left. For now. This door is no help. Nothing. I don't think there is. Oh, big pick again. What does they need to escape though? No reason to stick around here. Some exploding deck board now. No, need to go up one more deck. This area is pretty much explored. Is a response. Also, pretty much clear this out. Deck 6. Try that. This explorer. We've all been already. Oh no. I was going through that hallway, that's for sure. Oh. Making even more. I didn't need to go this way though. Spawn from the small bubbles, right? Right? As we were finding out. This will come in handy. The escape items though. I still grab it, I suppose. So there's extra inventory space. That was bullshit. Was doing so well. Okay, so moment for a break. We will be back in a few minutes. Then I will try again. And I'm back. Yeah, that was a very unfair death. Stond pretty much in front of my face. There's nothing I could have done. Let's not forget this thing. Where did this spawn? Lower levels. Oh, that's actually quite helpful. I need at least one of them. And possibly two. This? Oh, we won't be needing that. What's in here? I have to take a risk. Oh, it was worthless. The helicopter. Well then, back to square one. One thing done with the submarine. It's a fiend. It's a fiend. I'm going very far away. It is pretty difficult. Pretty scary. them. Maybe it's too far away for things to hear. Where are all the items? See it. Right. I think I'm going to take a sip of my tea. Use the voice filter. It's a helicopter key. I don't need that. But I've opened the doors. But if I do close them, I forget to, what I have checked. Oh, it's closed. It's closed. Finding a whole lot of nothing. Well, that's a thing at least. Not far away at all. Don't look under here, please. Don't. Hope it safe to come out. Don't think it is. They have a distraction item. I put everything here. I think I have. Didn't notice. There's nothing in here. Hit of this. This. Oh, finally, something I need. Very helpful that I can do that. Did I open these doors? I did. Did see that correctly. Oh, two useful items. Wait, I did it. Already did that. Do I get rid of? Oh, again, it's down to the welding kit. I don't need that. A moment there, I hoped it was something else, something I need. It's getting close again. Here as well. No distraction items I don't need. Are cold. I don't need that. So I'm going here. If the containers have anything of use this time. Again. Very close. Oh shit. I'm in trouble. Don't chase me in here. Did I go into the tent? Oh, luckily not. Let's take that. This is pretty much explored. I'm gonna have this area. Depleted. I just need a welding thing now. And I can escape. Out of this area. Escaped. I don't have any light items. Well, I will find them here anyways. I do have a spare fuse, so. Much appreciated. Ideally, I find the welding stuff before the fiend comes to this area. It? Could this be? It could be. I just have to go all the way to the other side of the ship. And pick the submarine. Oh, yeah, it's getting close. Shit! No, not now! Not now! Please! Really scared me. This goes this way, I don't need to go this way. If I can go outside here, pick this route instead. Well, hopefully, I lured it away from far away from the submarine. Is there still chasing me, see? Don't scare me like that. I need a moment to breathe before I finish it. Triple 13. Oh, we're down a bit. Oh, how to end this? Thing is, I did the submarine escape twice, but both times it was against the hunter, and they glitched trying to get out of the ventilation shaft. So he never actually chased me. But now it's different. Now the fiends can come in here for sure. This, you can block one of the doors. Hopefully it's the correct one. I can also loop around. Going here, but the problem is the fiend can assault you from a distance.
Launch sequence initiated. Sealing room doors. Pressurizing room. Charging vehicle.
What door will it come? Survive long enough. I was breaking the thing. Oh no, did it. It's a beast. Oh, so you really need to block the door. Came so far and failed in the end. Well, that sucks. I just end it and try again. I've never had that happen, that one of the escape things was destroyed. Just going to reset. I said I was going for the submarine escape, so... At least now I know how it would work. Oh, that's lucky. They will be able to use the submarine escape. Already halfway done. Oh, here a brute. I don't think that's any use against the brute. Please don't. There are all the items in here. I'm out of here. Where am I? See that? Don't scare me around like that by sprinting. Oh, it's in the container area. That's a shame. many glow sticks already. Here. Explore deck 4. Oh, at least the home part of it. Or upper deck. The tape earlier this time. That was a mistake. Guess I'm hiding here for now. I'm scared to come out of here. What are you doing, Brute? Making weird noises. not in here. Around also. Oh shit! I got stuck against a railing. Oh damn. That is a real shame. Of course, I had to turn around right there. See, I only have half an hour left. Going to be tricky. We almost had it as well earlier. One of these homes has something of use. Yes, maybe this could be useful. This paint again. Yep. Very much the same so. Chase music. Oh, that one isn't. Here, I can hide. It's very clearly the theme. Gasoline. Oh no. He's looking inside the crate. Don't look in here. Don't look in here. Don't look in here. Close call. Objective updated. Found clean underpants and pants. There's two gasoline tanks in here. Three escape items in this area, but none of them are stuff I need. The submarine escape is easily the hardest escape. Oh no. What is in there? Could you please fill out the camera? Oh, I guess I'm risking it. The brakes down the door and I can look inside. You still hear the radio. No, the radio is in the other room. It's not in here. You asshole. Does not care about the radio. Is this going? Still listening to music. Took him long enough. I can't wait to be disappointed by the item in that room. Closer. Oh, it's still in that room. No. If it's in that room, it's better be worth it. Holy shit. Why do you keep guarding the door? Still guarding the room. This is a bolt for this. An item I don't need. Yep. It sure is. Who are you? Outside. Oh, that's what I need. Took me long enough to get to singular item. Oh dear, what I got already. Nothing come through that door. Just locking the doors. What? A different door. Yes, I escaped. here isn't my, making my life easy. Just what I needed. Again, the welding kit is left. Let me go to the submarine. This isn't the way to the submarine. I do have a second one of those. It could be though. It's a big item though, hard to miss. Another one of those that I don't want. Get in there. Engine room was a waste of time. I was going to say I need to get out of there before the wind comes, but it's already here. Well, you can have this area. Oh, I did the same thing again. Yeah, I wanted to lock the door and open it instead. Hopefully I'm going the right way. Submarine again. Oh, don't screw up this time. That's taken care of, at least. Did I take the rest of the car? Nothing there. The boat here, though. Good thing I checked. Good thing I checked indeed. There's a door. Here I can easily move it to any of the doors. Prepare myself mentally for this. Let's go up this time, because I only have 9 minutes to go. So this is do or die, basically. Oh, damn.
Launch sequence initiated. Sealing room doors. Pressurizing room.
What direction will this come?
Charging vehicle.
It's easy. Oh, it's not easy, damn it. See me.
Charge level 25%.
Oh, I had distraction. I think it worked. So blocking the door really doesn't do much. Oh no.
Charge level at
I'm so nervous.
50%.
Oh no. I'm getting sweaty hands. The entire stream depends on this. This very moment.
Level at 75%.
Then it will be charged, then I actually have to get on there. Which side do I need to get on? We need to release it as well.
Charge sequence completed. Opening bay doors. Ready for launch.
And we just need to get there without dying. Let's notice me if I fall down. Oh, I got it. Yes. We did it. And you gave myself 2 hours to get a submarine escape. We did it. It's only a few minutes to spare. And it was tense. Best possible outcome. I succeeded. Now I can recordings of all the escapes. That's good enough. Everything there is. I could do a challenge sometime in the future where I prepare all three escapes before escaping. That would be an interesting challenge. Thank you for watching. I know this game doesn't get a lot of views, but it's fun. It's fun, and hopefully people have been watching this. Good night. I've got to go. Bye.